Alright, I'm gonna try something here to prevent the resin boil over while I'm pulling a vacuum on it. Got some deep cast epoxy in there. I've seen this trick with boiling water where the stick will help the bubbles actually break up and collapse. I think something similar may work here. We'll find out in a moment. There we go. Collapsing the bubbles, they just kind of cascaded. Well, that's going to be a new trick in the toolbox. Well, y'all have a great day. I hope that helps somebody.